Sometimes, we find inspiration from nature in odd places. Giraffe mucus, hippo sweat, whale fins, gecko feet. Pieter Hoff found it in animal droppings. The Dutch businessman and inventor Hoff developed a planting technology called Groasis that includes the Waterboxx. In his travels, he noticed that in areas with degraded soils caused by deforestation, desertification, or erosion, getting trees and shrubs to grow again can be next to impossible. Many of these areas have insufficient water to support seedlings during their first crucial months of life. Hoff recognized that it's possible to grow trees, shrubs, and vegetables on difficult sites if you can just get them started. The key is to support plants in the very early stages while they grow primary roots strong enough to force their way through hard and rocky soil to reach moisture. The Waterboxx provides the conditions needed for seeds to germinate. Hoff based his technology on principles learned from animals that ingest fruits and excrete the seeds on top of the soil. Animals like birds, bats, and elephants. The surrounding feces provide nutrients and water-retaining cover while the seed develops its first root and grows downward, following the soil's natural capillary channels to tap into the water they contain. Plants also condense water out of the air and make use of any available rainwater. The Groasis Waterboxx is a technology that enables you to use 10 times less water to grow trees and reverse desertification. It is an integrated planting technology that allows you to plant trees in very dry areas that have little water. In the first year you can cut down about 90% water you would normally use, and then after that you wouldn't need any water. This can happen once the roots are long enough to reach water, which happens after about a year. The reason trees have such a hard time starting off in these desert areas is because the first 3 meters of topsoil are completely dry, but if you use this Waterboxx you can help it to reach water while being protected. The Waterboxxes are 20-inch wide containers crafted from polypropylene. Rainwater and condensation collect in the box's chamber, where water gets trapped. A wick goes into the ground beneath the box, slowly dripping water to the plant's root system every day. As the plant grows, its roots reach deeper and deeper in the ground, eventually finding their own water source. Once this happens, the box can be removed. It may seem like a relatively simple concept, but the Waterboxx has shown impressive results. Hoff tested the device for 3 years in Morocco's Sahara Desert. 90% of trees grown with the Waterboxx survived after the device was removed. In contrast, only 10% of trees planted without the box survived, despite the fact that they were watered daily. The unforgiving region of Sahara isn't the only such place where Groasis's technology is creating opportunities for greenery to thrive. The technology is also helping greenery thrive in Canada, Dubai, Jordan, Kuwait, Morocco, and many other countries. The ambit of Groasis technologies covers several projects, two of which are aimed at helping plants grow in arid regions. These are the Waterboxx plant cocoon and the Growboxx plant cocoon. Both technologies provide plants with necessary water and nutrients at the initial stage until they can self-sustain. While the Waterboxx technology is made from reusable polypropylene, the Growboxx plant cocoon is made from recycled paper pulp and can be used only once. In the traditional drip irrigation that is employed for agriculture, there are two challenges. One is the massive amount of water used, 15 liters to 50 liters per tree per day. The other is the problem of evaporation due to the heat. In dry arid regions, where temperatures reach extremes and water is scarce, drip irrigation is not only impractical, but also puts a load on resources. The Waterboxx plant cocoon can perform the same function as drip irrigation, while using 90% less water.